on appliances. So from this administration, we've seen them go after gas stoves, air conditioning units with regulation, refrigerators, washing machines, dishwashers, now water heaters. How many more home appliances will Americans eventually have to replace then because of regulations?
So just to be clear, when it comes to water heaters, and it is proposed, what has been put forward, and if it is enacted, it would not take it into effect until 2029. So let's